What is going on, everybody? This is MGKoolie, and we are back in 7 Days to Die, DeadWood. And we are getting better organized because our boxes are a mess right now. I'd be better to do that. Crafting, we've got quite a bit of stuff. We do need some more cobble and cement because we're going to be building the rest of the walls here soon, so we need to do some digging today. So let's go get that done. Pair of kids, so we should be good to go. You can see where our production is at. I didn't want to mix the two. That in order to accomplish what we need to run on max production. Don't have a whole lot that we can do with the amount of time that we've got left, so let's do a little upgrading. What are you doing in there? Get out. Nobody else hanging out in here, is there? So okay, Oh. It's been up here for a long time. Oops. Go. That block I can't repair. Not sure what this looked like before, but we will definitely fix it up the way that it should be. So, all right. It's getting late. We still got a lot of cobble and cement that we got to make. We'll be continuing that overnight, so get some more ready to go. That way we can do that in the morning, but hurt somebody. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate all the continued support on each and every series and each and every episode that we got going on. Love you guys. If you did enjoy the episode, don't forget to subscribe for more content. I know there's a bunch of upgrading and demolition of rocks, but appreciate everybody that stuck around. Love you guys, and I will see you in the next episode of DeadWood. Thank you.
again. Yeah.